Did you know that 40% of all greenhouse gas emissions come from buildings? It doesn't have to be that way. There are already office buildings that have achieved net zero carbon emissions. The Intensity Building from Schneider Electric is the future of net zero office buildings. As a global leader in digital energy solutions and management, Schneider Electric is driving toward an all-electric, all-digital world.
Intensity Building, it's not only our building, it's also the way that we want to demonstrate to the market how we can manage, impact the climate change through new technology, new renewable energy, providing a new best-in-class smart building.
In Intensity, we are extremely ambitious in terms of energy consumption. We are targeting 37 kilowatt hours per square meters. This is absolutely unique worldwide.
Nothing is burned in this building.
All energy is provided by renewable energy. We consume only what we need. So we have the capability to stock energy, to consume and produce only the energy that we need. And we can also deliver energy outside the building to the other. You are able to manage, in one hand, the tenant experience, the user experience, and on the other hand, the energy needs to deliver the services.
The investment to have that quality of energy consumption is really a small part of the total investment. So it's really affordable and the technology is here.
Sustainability must be part of the vision and the strategy of the company. And in Schneider Electric, sustainability is part of our DNA.